Hello, my name is Kate Cochran, and I'm Vice President of Recruitment for 2014.
And I'm Ellie Mitchell, and I'm Vice President of Membership for 2014.
We are so excited for you to meet our sisters and learn more about our sisterhood. Zeta Alpha is involvement. Here at UNA, I am involved in the Pride of Dixie majorette line.
Playground Society.
SOAR Counselor.
Student Government Association.
Study Abroad.
Work Study.
Community Service.
Culinary Club.
Residence Life Staff Member.
Academic Honor Societies.
Campus Outreach.
Student Nurses Association.
Dean's List.
Mission Trips.
Alumni Relations.
Show Choir.
Baptist Campus Ministry.
We won't look back. Take my hand and we will shine. Whoa, she needs a wild heart. She needs a wild heart. I got a wild heart. Tonight we'll dance. I'll be yours and you'll be mine.
Zeta is big and little. Tall Alpha is service.
She needs a wild heart. She needs a wild heart. I got a wild heart.
We live in sin. As Zetas, we are very passionate about our philanthropy, which is breast cancer education and awareness. It is so meaningful to us to be able to provide support and raise awareness. With my mom being a breast cancer survivor, I am so proud to be a part of an organization that has raised close to $40,000 in the past 2 years.
I'm kinda over getting told to throw my hands up in the air.
So Zeta is
someone who always has your back.
I found the sisters of Zeta Tau Alpha to be so down to earth, so selfless. They're always there for you when you need one. They're a source of pure joy and encouragement. They're such a light to me. And I knew that I would find friends coming in, but I didn't know that they would be my family.
They just may run away from you. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long the time is left.
Zeta Tau Alpha has given me the opportunity to be a leader and to enrich the lives of the sisters around me. It's given me the opportunity to travel and to bring new ideas to our chapter so that we can make sure this sisterhood grows and is strong for many years to come.
Zeta isn't just 4 years, it's for life.
Zeta is home.